Man U fan?
Oh, hi.
Now I've seen everything.
Do I need protection?
Oh, yes.
The happy couple.
I'm not cheating on Brenda.
I think we might be talking about the L word here.
Some of it is, poison.
Poison? Did you eat anything back there?
No.
Look out!
Traffic accidents that result in the injury or death are treated in Cuba as a crime. Some of the lads are getting really worried, you know.
I saw Barry earlier this morning and he's holding up as well as can be expected.
Well, when are you going to get him out?
That's not proving too easy. The Cuban's interest in him has gone beyond a traffic accident. His case is now in the hands of internal security, not the police.
How come?
They've gone into his background. Something flagged their attention. Something had happened in Russia.
We were all in Russia, love.
This is probably ridiculous, but I'm trying to read it from their point of view. Barry had connections in Russia. He got you the job there. And the man who employed you was blown up.
It's because he was Russian mafia man. Anyway, that's all the ancient history.
Barry was held pending an investigation. And what happened? Charges were dropped because of pressure from the British Embassy.
No, because it was all a load of old bollocks.
As I said, I'm looking at it from a Cuban perspective. They've got it into their heads that Barry may be involved in some kind of espionage activity.
Barry!
Come on, man.
You think he's a spy?
Come on, give us a break, man.
Well, he doesn't have the profile of the average workman, does he? He used to have his own company. His brother-in-law's in jail for drugs.
When are you going to sort this out?
We are making every effort, I promise you. I've arranged for visits, one at a time, twice a week.
So, what would happen, you know, if he was a spy?
Let's not think about that. Now, is there anyone we should contact in the UK?
I feel it is all my fault.
No way.
I took you to Santeria. For as strange as the ceremony is sometimes dangerous.
It was your brother what took me. He got the invite. He has the pull.
To be in jail, this is very bad, I think.
I blame myself. I should have clocked he was up his trolley.
You don't see him?
Not myself, no.
Hey, mire la hora. Vámonos.
I must go.
When will you be back?
Sunday. We have 3 performances in Santiago.
Can I not come with you? Be your roadie.
Okay.
You know, like a personal assistant. Clean your dressing room for you. Bring you a bottle of mineral water. Polish your pumps. Can I ask you a question?
Yes?
Why do you like me?
Why do I like you?
Hmm?
Well, what a strange question.
I'd really like to know. I'll bet you that lot would as well.
I trust you. You are like an open book. You don't try to be who you are not.
Oh, I wouldn't know how.
Also, you made me laugh. Not always when you try.
Ophelia, vámonos!
My grandmother, she liked you. And she never liked no one.
Adios.
Bye-bye, pet.
Have some carrot. Meet you see in the dirt.
Have you got a name for him yet?
Seymour.
I'm sure you got your reasons.
Had a pet snake called Seymour once. 5-foot Burmese python. He escaped. Holed up in my auntie's greengrocer's. She found his skin a month later behind some boxes of Pearsall.
Did they ever find the snake?
Crossing the main road in Bootle. Lollipop man clubbed him to death. With his lollipop.
Oh, I didn't need books, you know what a reader Barry is.
Well, that's true. He likes to read stuff set in the place where he is at the time.
Yeah.
So what we're going to give him? Geoffrey Archer's memoirs.
Have you got some ciggies in there?
Hey.
Or he doesn't smoke?
Oh, it doesn't matter. Tobacco's currency inside.
When'll we get a visit?
Well, I should have to see him in a couple of days, like.
Could you fix it for me to see him? As soon as you can.
Aye. For any particular reason, like?
Well, we've been bunking together and, you know, talking about things. In fact, I've kind of become his surrogate shrink.
What?
Well, he's got one in England, hasn't he? But it was costing him a fortune on the mobile, so...
So he talked to you instead? Yeah. You charge him by the hour, or what?
Bollocks, Moxie. Yeah, it's the shit you want to get off your chest, you know. Anxieties and that sort of thing.
Well, he's got enough of them now.
Rough luck on your man Barry, but it rather suits our book, doesn't it?
What do you mean by that?
I'm thinking he's our man in Havana. Good camouflage for you. They're hardly going to suspect we've got two spooks among a bunch of brickies.
Oh, man, Barry's an electrician, that's all he is. If you've got any pull at all, use it and get him out of there.
Keep your voice down. Try to look as if we're discussing the price of molasses. Have you seen Michael?
Last week.
I tell you he works for a Chinese pharmaceutical company.
About all you did tell me.
Cuba's biotechnology is one of the triumphs of the revolution. They developed a meningitis B vaccine a few years back. Did a deal with one of the multinationals.
What's this got to do with Michael?
They've now got something cooking on smallpox. Given the current state of universal paranoia, that's about as hot as it gets. All the biggies are here, sniffing after a distribution deal. The Chinese seem to have the inside track. You know, they're both bunches of commies, cultural ideological ties, blah, blah, blah.
What's your interest in all it?
It's not my interest, Neville. The interest of the British pharmaceutical industry. It'll give them an edge if they know what the Chinese bid is. Since the Cold War, this is what Intel is all about. Business. This looks familiar.
Just looks like any old mobile.
No, it's a Palm Pilot and phone combined. Same model your pal Michael uses. I need a SIM card from it. Just for a few minutes.
So, is that Prue telling us the whole story now?
What do you mean?
Well, she might tell you things which she wouldn't tell all of us, mightn't she? Seeing as you and her are doing the Ethiopian two-step.
Doing nothing of the sort. Whatever that means. I hardly know the woman.
Sex with a stranger, Nev. Lots to be said for it. Girls with big knockers and no last names.
When was this in Mox?
Well,
last time you had meaningless sex with a stranger.
I can't remember. Anyway, it was meaningless, so I wiped it from my mind.
Oh, hey. Check out the sweat I put with your nut. Eh? Hit the bar there.
Oh, bloody hell. You know what?
Why, I'm on it's Wyman's mum.
Wyman's mother? What is she doing here?
And how's she know you?
Dennis!
Chrissy, how did you get here?
Oh, cruise! Oh, fantastic deal. I picked up the boat in Orlando, 4 countries in 10 days, including Jamaica, where I got family.
No, I mean, how did you find us in here?
Oh, I called the embassy and they said this was your local. So, where's my boy?
He's
He's on a date. Look, it's an old picture. This is Chrissy. Chrissy, it's Bummer.
Oh, Chrissy.
Hello?
Moxie.
Oh, yeah.
Neville. Oh, this is Chrissy.
All right, Pip.
Oh, I've heard about all of you.
Can we get you a drink?
Oh, I'd love one. What's that?
It's a mojito. There's rum and other stuff.
I'll try anything once. Oh, it's lovely to put faces to all of you.
Ah, but a girl you've already met, Dennis, haven't you?
Oh, yeah, in London. We had a drink.
Yeah, well, did I? Well, Wyman, like Wyman. Wyman was with us, you know, we had a drink.
So, he's on a date, is he? Who's that with?
Oh, some girl from the embassy.
Oh, I bet he's putting it about, just like his father. Of course, you lot saw a lot more of him than I ever did. One night stand, can you believe it? I get pregnant, and he's on the next plane to wherever you lot were. 9 months later, at Wyman Pops. Still, I wouldn't send him back, eh? Say, lovey. Oh! Cheers. Ooh! That'll do for starters. So, tell me about Havana. I hear the music's really cool. He's gonna take me dancing.
How'd you get on at the ministry?
Not very well. They kept me waiting 2 hours. They didn't want to talk about Taylor. They wanted about Osborne.
Which one's he?
The one you wouldn't want to pick a fight with.
Oh, so what's he done?
He's seeing a local girl.
They probably all are. Except for the one who's seeing you.
What?
Neville, isn't it?
It isn't.
That's the chat around the water cooler.
Oh, it was ridiculous. What was I trying to tell you?
About Ozzy's girlfriend.
It's Ophelia Ortiz. You're obviously not a fan of the ballet.
I prefer rugby league.
She's a prima ballerina. She's one of their stars.
She's going out with Oz.
Yes. And they're not wildly happy about it.
Oh, I don't know, you've been moving pretty fast behind our backs, Dennis.
What are you talking about, mate?
Well, you have to ask yourself the question, did she come all this way to see the laddie? Or you?
Look, I didn't encourage her, man.
I don't think you have to.
You must be used to this, Dan. I mean, with your animal magnetism.
Fine-looking woman. Though she might be a handful.
Oh, make me right there, like.
She do you a power of good, man.
Be a first, Dennis. I'm in a fling with one of your team's mothers.
Ooh.
Hey, when we get home, I'm gonna give my mum a bell. She's been ever so lonely since my dad died.
Oh, I win. Bollocks, man.
Oh, hello, Half Pint.
Hello, mate.
Hello, Pet.
What are you not doing here?
Well, you was one of your hangouts.
Yeah, but I didn't think it'd be your speed.
Well, we managed the occasional foxtrot. Ah, we thought we'd come down and clock your moves, you know, see how salsified you've become since you've been out here.
Do you want to go Pico Blanco?
Well, look, we're here now. We may as well stay for a drink, eh?
Ah, no, stop your drink, man, and check the talent. I mean, hey, especially them three hip-swiveling temptresses out there, kid.
I don't believe it. It's just ain't possible.
What's not?
That's my mum.
I thought you said she was in Shepherd's Bush.
Yeah, she should be, but she isn't.
Stepson.
You should see your face. I'm not a ghost, babe.
You're spoiling that little tosser.
I'm only giving him the love and affection he's never had.
You're supposed to be racing him, Moxie. He's put a heap of stone on since you've had him.
Go away.
He's gonna lose his competitive edge.
You reckon?
Well, racehorses didn't get pampered, did they? Or greyhounds. You hardly feed them bastards at all. Starvation rations. So when they come out of them traps, they're clamming. You see the rabbit, think it's their dinner, then whoo!
Be all right on the night, won't you?
When's that?
Sunday. Mind I'm going to take him down there tonight. Just to acclimatise him, like. All right, look at that. I think he loves me.
He's in no shape. I wasn't better than a bastard.
Love me, don't you?
I'll play the loser.
Ah, be bomb, Matt.
Rachel.
Won't be long then. What would? Until the boat sails.
Oh, I see. You're glad to see her though, aren't you? Your mum?
Not especially. I mean, last night I was mortified. How would you feel if you saw your mum clubbing like a maniac?
It's surprised, like she's in Jesmond Cemetery.
You know what I mean.
Yeah. Must be a bit pricey, that cruise, mate. I mean, what she do, your mum?
Nah, she makes good money. She's in sales. Don't ask me what, though.
Ah, sales, I see. I bet she could sell anybody anything, eh?
Yeah. See, when I was a kid, we never had any money. But she never acted like we were poor, you know? She used to say to me, it's a state of mind. Think rich and you'll be rich.
True. That she was a good mum to you, was she, when you were little?
Yeah, she was brilliant. But that doesn't mean I want her here now, at this point in my life, you know?
Yeah. Well, we've all said we're going to take her out, Nate. Where do you think,
I don't know, one of the clubs, maybe? You know, unless you prefer dinner adieu. Candlelight, curry goat under the stars.
How would you feel about that?
Bit weird, actually, then.
Yeah, I might be safer team-handed.
Oh, man, because he's the server, his score comes first,
mate. Oh, hey. Right, Mrs. Hope says 1-2.
Oh,
Good, yeah. Can't sleep, bitten to death, but, you know.
I brought you some bug spray and some other stuff from the lads, you know. Toilet paper, toothpaste. Yeah, there's a meal on Sunday. I think it's a fortnight old, like, you know.
Oh, I'd be amazed if I ever see that, Alice. That's a luxury to the screws, never mind the inmates.
So are they treating you okay, yeah?
Well, they leave me on my own most of the time, you know, leave me to myself. Being a foreign national. Too fat and old to attract any attention in the showers. As if we had a shower.
Well, at least they're keeping you here, eh? That's one little victory for the embassy.
Why, where were they thinking of putting me?
Oh, well, they were talking about, you know, transferring you to the main nick, which is pretty hardcore, like, you know, so...
Yeah, small mercies, I suppose. Yeah. Of course, I wanted to visit this place. I thought we might put in a quote to fix you up for them. We might get the contract for all of their prisons, eh? We could be millionaires. What do you think? Was your fixed price or cost plus? What do you reckon, Dennis?
Just try and hold it together, yeah? Buddy?
Yeah, sorry. It's not easy, though, Dennis, you know. I keep getting those acid flashbacks. Whatever they gave me at Voodoo Central.
What sort of flashbacks?
Strange, sort of twisted. Serpents, naked women, mainly. I mean, I'm sure my therapist would help me make sense of them if I was only allowed to make that call.
Well, I'm trying to get Oz in here, you know, so you'll be able to talk about all that stuff.
Well, tell him to bring me a notepad and pencil in here. I'm starting to keep a diary. Diary of an innocent man, I'm calling it. Just random thoughts, philosophical musings. Anything to take my mind off the hellish torment that's been inflicted on me in here.
You just hang in there, buddy. Okay, just hang in there.
I'm all right.
How's he doing?
Not great. It's awful seeing him like that, man. We're working on it, I promise you. Your guy Osborne, he's been going out with Ophelia Ortiz.
Yeah. Well, she's on tour at the moment, like, why?
She'll be back in a few days. The Cubans want it finished.
What?
The relationship. Not a good idea. I'll leave that one with you. Okay.
Felipe will be with you. You don't know him, but he knows you, and he'll always know where you are. And remember, we only need 5 minutes.
Yes, come on, Scores! Come on, Scores, kill it! Get...
Ah! Touch it in, press it on the ball.
Weather of it.
Hey, do you want to go out or watch it again?
Oh, fancy a few bibbies myself.
All right, hey, I'll take a quick shower. Hey, help yourself to another drink.
Hey, thanks.
Believe it, no hot water again. Let's go. Where did I put my phone?
Oh!
All right, cheers now. White man! Say hello to my friend.
Hey, hello.
Goes wrong. Which end do you want to keep?
Do you want to dance?
No, thanks. I'll just sit this one out.
And I can't see the lads anywhere.
No, they've taken Wyman's mum out to some cabaret club.
Oh, hey, cut for Seymour, will you, Nev? I'm bursting for relief.
Mark, no!
Don't ask.
morning with a little breath of fresh air. You take me with your mugs, I've got to get back on my path.
Can I join you?
No!
Why not?
Oh, it wouldn't be fair to Seymour, man. All the smoke and the noise they do is heading.
You reckon?
Oh, well, you wouldn't want to perforate his little eardrums, would you?
No.
You're a really good dancer. We're going to a club. Do you want to come? Hey, I'll see if I can get a tape at Rio. What's wrong with this thing?
Is the battery down?
No, I just charged it.
See?
Fernandez. Yes, it's Michael. Look, in the next half an hour, do you have a table for five? Yeah. Great. All right, see you then. Bye.
Right now.
You're a genius.
You've made your mother proud, man. Yeah. So you and me go to the bar for a drink and for a drink. Huh? Woo! Go on.
That was subtle.
Yeah. What?
They'll leave us alone, Dennis.
Oh, see.
I make you nervous, don't I?
What are you doing, Peter?
Were you surprised when I wrote to you?
I was, actually, didn't
I? I just thought, you know, when we met, there was a spark. Was I wrong?
No. I met you briefly.
Well, that's all it takes. I just think life's too short to beat about the bush. And if I'm wrong, oh bloody, oh blada.
Hey, she's quite a character, your mum.
Yeah, she's that all right.
How do you feel about her and then getting together? I'm not just talking about a shag, I mean, if it went further than that.
Further like what?
Well, Dennis would be your dad.
I don't want a Geordie dad.
Eh, why ever not?
You jumped a few fences there, Oz.
I had an arm bomber. Not too sure.
Chrissy, you know, you're a very attractive, vibrant woman. I have to ask, why me?
I'm looking for a rock, Dennis.
A rock?
That's what I think you are. That's what I think I need. I'm sick of flakes, fly-by-nights, jack-the-lads.
I think that's all the lads see me, you know. I'll be honest with you, sometimes it gets on my nerves a bit. Because at the moment, like, I've got a lot of problems to deal with as resident rock.
Like what?
Well, Barry's in jail. I know the Cubans want to stop Oz seeing his ballerina girlfriend. I've got to tell him, and he won't want to hear it. So, I'm sorry if I'm a bit distant, you know. It's just, it's all playing on my mind, like.
When are you going to tell him?
Got to be tonight.
So it's not going to be our night.
Could have spent the night on board. Got your leg over. Fresh grapefruit for your breakfast. And a game of deck kite.
Aye. Oh. You take the cab. Oz and me, we're going to get some fresh air.
What? OK. Mañana, boys.
Wanted a chat, you know.
A chat? What, instead of... No, I'm really worried.
No, I'm serious, man. It's about Ophelia.
What about Ophelia?
Well, word's come down to the embassy and the Cubos don't want you to see her.
Who? What Cubos?
The powers that be. See, she's a celebrity, ain't she? And they get very protective, you know, about high-profile people. I mean, Olympic boxers and baseball players. Ballet dancers.
Why?
Well, in case they defect, man. See, then it's seen as a major embarrassment for the country.
Well, who's ever talking about defecting?
Well, it's possible, though, isn't it? I mean, where things are between you and her. Bet you'd love to take her back to Pontiel and then waltz into the Black Horse with her on your arm.
I don't think she'd go.
So you have talked about it, then?
Well, scared it or ruined it.
Well, there's reason for them to panic, then, isn't there?
Well, it's none of their business. Dan bollocks to them.
Oh, it is their business.
How is it?
That's just what I've been trying to explain to you, man. Look, I don't enjoy passing this on, man. I don't enjoy telling you this.
Well, I don't see what you can do. If I want to keep seeing her, lassie.
Look, they can put you on a plane. They can put us all on a plane. I'm sorry, Pa.
What's wrong with you?
Why are you here, Kristen?
I'm on holiday.
Yeah, but what's wrong with Cyprus? You usually go to Cyprus on your holidays.
Have I done something to embarrass you? Did I get drunk? Did I dance naked on a table?
Don't you ever stop to wonder why I hooked up with these guys to travel overseas? Don't you get that I want to be independent and I don't want to be smothered?
I don't smother you.
Yeah, you do. You like to control people. You like to control their lives. I bet it's killing you. You can't visit the Disney World.
I do not smother furniture. People.
Dennis is completely freaked.
No, he isn't. He's just worried. What with Barry in jail and now Oz.
What's happened to Oz?
They want him to break up with this girl.
Who?
The authorities.
See, that's just typical of you. Your cruise ship's been there 2 days and you're already in everyone's business. All up in their business.
Well, if I was on a plane, I'd be on the first flight out of here. You hate me.
That'd be silly, Mum.
Well, I'm off on a day trip tomorrow to Valadero, so I'll be out of your hair. So are you serious about this, Tina?
Dan's pulled us in, Oz. But what's going on, mate?
Has he?
It's not the same as the Croydon situation, you know. It's not a question of whether or not us lot back you up. You know, we would do if we could, but it's not as if we can pick at the embassy or down tools, is it?
So what are you trying to say?
We just don't want you going out on a limb, doing something reckless.
Look, I'm not giving up, all right? We're just gonna roll over on this.
Oh, well, we're just offering a cautionary word, like, you know.
You can't buck the system. You'd be better off going through official channels.
Why? That's what they're doing for Barry, isn't it? And where's he? Still banged up?
I was just thinking, life's full of ironies, isn't it?
Yeah, what's brought all this on?
Well, it's all ours, met the girl of his dreams and he can't have her. And as this Chrissy, you can have her at a drop of an hat. You don't want to know.
Well, I didn't say that.
Well, you haven't exactly rushed to sweep her off her feet, have you?
Well, it's all these other things going on, isn't it? You know, I mean...
You know what I think?
What?
I think you've been on your own too long. Look, I know you've had two marriages go south, but you can't let the past dictate the future. You can't be scared of life.
Plenty of things to be scared of these days, Bob.
Of course there is. There always was. If you don't chance your arm, you spend the rest of your life wondering what if. After I met Lainey, nothing was ever the same. Now, this Chrissy is either life's eternal flame or just a shag in the sun. You owes it to yourself to find out which.
I mean, I can't understand their point of view. Ophelia, too, has a lot. She must get a lot of chances to jump ship while she's abroad.
Would she do that for you?
I wouldn't ask her to. Her heart is here in Cuba. She's already told me that. And her family, of course.
We owe you a debt for the work you did. We want to help, but how?
Make them understand that I am not a threat.
If you feel very strongly about my sister, then you are a threat.
There's no way I'd want to mess up Ophelia's life. Or her career.
You have known Ophelia a very short time.
Yeah, I know. I know it's moved fast. And I know that relationships need to be nurtured. They need time to grow. I know that. But that's never going to happen if they sling my arse out of here, is it?
We should see what the saints have to say. Come to the house tomorrow night. We will talk to them.
Right. Or could you also have a word with them buggers from the ministry?
Chrissy, it's me. Yeah, I'm fine, I'm fine. How was your trip? Oh, really? No, I've never been there before. I've heard the beaches are great, though, but... Listen, are you free tomorrow? Well, it's Sunday, see, I'm off all day, so we can do anything you want. Great. Yeah. Okay, me too. Yeah, I look forward to that. Yeah, bye, Pet.
Hola.
Don't say my name, okay?
I've been told I'm not supposed to talk to you. I'm not supposed to see you.
I have been told the same thing. To make it to the show in Santiago, what can we do?
I have to see you. Well, I can't see you now, actually. I'm just down the street. Look, where are you going now?
We have a few hours before tonight's performance.
Dump your bags and go for a walk.
There's a little hotel around the corner. There, you'll see a little man wearing a funny hat. He will give you an envelope. Wander around and do a bit of shopping or something.
But make sure that you haven't been followed. Then meet me as quick as you can.
Okay. Bye.
No, mamá, não volverei a casa hasta después del show. Ciao.
Just hanging loose. Seymour's up tonight. Pre-match tension. You fancy a bite?
Actually, I'm meeting somebody, Mox.
Ah, oh, right. Won't ask who, eh?
It's not a date.
You know, you're turning into a bit of a loner, Nev. Mind you, I can relate to that. I've always been a bit of a loner myself. There again, so's Johnny Depp.
Is he?
Apparently. See ya.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!
How are you?
Looking good, Dennis. You clean up well.
Pretty good yourself, Pat.
So, what's on the agenda?
Well, I've got a few ideas. What's this, a picnic?
This isn't for you.
Oh, great. Oh, hey, my mother used to do that.
Come on.
Where we going? Where we going? Did you get what you wanted?
Yeah, got a lot. Had to wait while they translated the bloody Chinese.
So, do you not need me again?
Of course I do. Things are just heating up. His boss sent a package from China. Michael picked it up for their embassy yesterday. He's supposed to submit it to the Department of Technology on Monday.
So?
It's in his apartment. I'd like to see it.
Oh, I'm not nicking it.
Oh, yes, you are.
I never expected to have to do that with this job.
Neville, your expectations are irrelevant. What matters is what I tell you. Are you seeing him tonight?
Oh, I've left it open.
Call him. Tell him you'll drop by the flat for drinks. Put these in his vodka martini.
What'll they do?
Put him to sleep. It's a date rape drug. He'll be out for a couple of hours.
And then what?
You find the package. You take it to the door of the apartment building. Felipe will be there to make a copy. You take the original back to the flat, wait for him to wake up, and then go out and get drunk or laid or whatever the pair of you do.
At home on Sunday night, Brenda orders in a pizza and we'll watch Songs of Praise. Seems like a century ago.
Hello. Didn't realize you two knew each other.
Well, no, we don't.
We just met at the bar. I recognize him from the barbecue.
Aye. Right. The barbecue.
Realize you had a date?
I don't.
Just popped in to use the loo.
Right. Well, listen, thanks for the beer. I'll see you through.
Oh, dear. That's going to fan the flames.
What flames?
I don't know if you're aware of it, Neville, but the rumour mill has it that we're sleeping together.
Where did they get that idea?
God knows. But embassies thrive on gossip. Gossip and gin in warm climates. Heard anything your end?
No. I mean, it's ridiculous. What I mean is, it's not that you're not there. I'm a happily married man with three daughters.
I don't need to see the pictures.
Sure you weren't followed?
I don't think so.
Thanks for coming. I had to see you to talk this over.
I know.
These men that came to talk to you, were they, you know, rough? Did they come on heavy with you?
Well, they say if I care about my work, my country, I must not see you.
That's heavy.
I was angry. I said, why? This is not I. He is my friend.
It's because you're famous, you know.
So this is what it means to be famous? I can't live my life? I have an English friend and makes me enemy to Cuba? This is stupid.
Your brother wants to call the saints in.
You have seen my brother?
Well, I thought he might be able to help, you know, with these Santeria contacts. It's a bit like the Masons, isn't it?
Masons?
Oh, no. Never mind. It's just me clutching a straw's pet. Oh. I'm so sorry for bringing all this grief on you.
No, no. It is my choice. And it is my choice I'm here with you now.
Yes?
Just me and one other bloke in the yard this morning. The guard said he'd murdered his wife. But he was very civil with May. He showed me a picture of her. So I think he must regret it.
Vámonos, amigo Barry.
Hello, Barry. The boys have told me so much about you. Now, you're in their thoughts, and it's only a question of time. I bought a few things the stewards on the boat put together. Some salami, a couple of tins of sardines, some parma ham, figs, a few tangerines, and a nice piece of cheese. Oh, no, don't worry about the guards. I bought a few items for them, and a whole carton of Marlboro, so they're squared anyway. Now, I know you're going through hell, Barry, but you're not alone, and you're not forgotten. And when I leave this island, a whole lot more people will know about you, including the Red Cross and Amnesty International.
Who are you?
Did they let you see him?
I told you, I wasn't leaving till they did.
Well, how did he look?
Pretty shitty, actually. Mind you, I've never met him before, so maybe he always looks like that.
No. He's definitely taken its toll, you know. Poor body.
Well, he brightened up a bit before I left.
Oh, good. Thanks, Pet.
So, what now?
Well, I thought we could have a bite or a bit of sightseeing. Well, if you want to freshen up, we can nip back to the hotel.
What hotel?
Well, would have been a weekend, you know, I thought I'd book a hotel and I'd get away from the wild bunch.
Sly old dog. You are so not used to this.
Well, that's for sure. Well, I didn't think things through, you know, tell you the truth.
Were the lads taking bets on whether this would happen?
Of course not. Well, probably.
What odds did you give yourself?
Well, whatever they were, they've just narrowed. What are you doing here? What do you want? It's a bad time, this man.
I need to talk. Hello, Pat.
Hello, Oz. What's happening?
I've just been with Ophelia. She left first because we can't be seen together. They're really serious, man, about breaking us up.
That's terrible. Been on her case too, have they?
Yes, pressure all round. I don't get it. I can't be the first foreigner to fall in love with a Cuban lassie. Well, it's true, Den. Otherwise, I wouldn't be going through this turmoil.
Now, that she threatened to deport you?
No, but they could. Or they could send her off on a round-the-world tour. Somebody somewhere is determined to bollocks this up.
Dennis, why don't you go downstairs and get some coffee and sandwiches? Or would you prefer tea, Oz?
No, coffee's fine. Milk and sugar.
Oh, and some mineral water. I prefer fizzy.
Mm-hmm.
the light on the roof.
Ah, it's all the same to me. You know, I can't stop thinking about Osmophilia.
What was that note you left at the stage door?
No, it's from Oz. Well, I helped him write it.
Oh, aye.
They should be together tonight. Kept apart by unfeeling bureaucrats.
Can it keep?
Two nuts and I'll see you.
I see you're two nuts and I'll raise you two.
How did Sugar get on?
Bit of a disaster.
Yeah, Seymour bottled it. All bets were void.
Crowd turned ugly, and they were ugly enough to begin with.
Well, I have to say, I was wrong about your mother, Half Pint. I thought she was a bit flighty, but I had a word with her about my situation, and she's a canny lass, isn't she? Yeah? Strong. Compassionate. Good listener.
So how'd you finish up with chicken feathers in your head?
Yeah?
Yeah, and you stink a bit strange, you know?
Oh, I went to see Raoul, the brother, you know, ask his advice. So out came the Santeria kit.
Oh, he's a weird one, isn't he? Creeps me out a bit.
I know what you mean. Anyway, he went through the usual routine, you know, pelted the shells out of the floor. Then he started with this extra bollocks with gunk and feathers and stuff.
What did that tell him?
Didn't look good. The mother went white, the bairn started screaming, and a pan boiled over on the gas. So either I'm in the shit or a hurricane's coming.
I wouldn't take that too seriously, man.
Oh,
the Cubos do. Uh-huh. They won't change their socks without consulting the saints.
Yeah, and they were right about Barry and all, weren't they? They foresaw something on him.
He said it might help if I changed me aura.
How do you know that?
Well, you've got to kill a live animal, then bleed it over your head.
Don't even think it.
Oh, God! What time is it?
It's 2:40. We're trying to wake you for the past hour. I crashed till 2. Oh, where did the night go?
We're both going down with some Caribbean flu.
Oh, maybe. I feel like shit.
Oh, God. I've got to get home.
Get in.
I think I'll walk. Thanks.
Hey!
You all right?
Yeah. Just seen a bloke over there getting bundled into a car. Didn't seem very happy about it. Still, it's got my problems in there. Yeah.